Good evening. A southern suburbs driver is lucky to be alive tonight following a head-on crash with two large truck tyres.
Dashcam footage shows the heart-stopping moment. The runaway tyres smash into his car. Police are reviewing vision from the incident.
Spinning out of control, two massive truck tyres come loose, then this.
Fucking hell!
I was travelling at 60, I guess the wheels are coming at me about 60 k's an hour, so yeah, really, really big impact.
Blake Jackson was minutes from his home Tuesday night when out of nowhere the tyres came hurtling towards him on Beach Road in Christie Downs.
It happened really quickly, so no real time to do much other than just smash into them. The tyres actually kind of ricocheted off me back in the other direction, knocked down a fence on the way back.
The truck driver initially oblivious to the accident, Blake dragging himself from his crumpled car, standing alone in the rain, his watch alerted his emergency contacts who started calling him.
My Apple Watch actually detected I'd been in a crash and came up with a notification asking, had you been in a crash, SWAT, if you have, that automatically called 000 and then notified emergency contacts in my phone, so had everyone ringing me all of a sudden.
The damage to the front of Blake's Subaru shows just how big the impact was, but somehow he escaped with barely a scratch.
Got home a couple of hours later, it's really sore, took myself to hospital and was there for the night.
Watching back the vision from his dash camera today, Blake says he's lucky to be alive.
It's just, awful to think about what could have been. So if it hit the windscreen or something, like, the pressure in those tyres would be huge and God knows. Yeah, so really lucky, I think.
Police are tonight reviewing the dash camera footage and are investigating the incident. We've spoken to the truck company whose vehicle was involved and they say a mechanic is working to determine what went so horribly wrong. Brenton.
Thank you, Keziah.